Now, today I'm at Katana.
Katana.
Katana Shabu and Japanese dining restaurant. And here I have the head chef, Fukuda, with us. And a very handsome translator to help me translate Japanese into English.
Yep.
Welcome and thank you to be interviewed by me. In Thailand, people may not really understand what Japanese cuisine is about. We think it's about sushi and a few pieces of salmon, then that's Japanese cuisines. But what exactly is Japanese cuisine?
何が本当の日本料理なのかというところです。
本当の日本料理という意味ではきっと本当に素材の味を生かして調味料というものをほとんど使わない、醤油だとか、お酒だとかっていうことも本当に少しずつしか使わない、こういったものが本物の日本料理かな、古くからある日本料理かなと思います。
I'd say that traditional Japanese food are not like sushi or whatsoever, but they will make it. They don't use a lot of like spices or mm-hmm. like make it a lot of taste
mm-hmm.
to make we.
You keep the original flavors
yeah, exactly.
of the ingredients.
That's what they do, and that's the traditional Japanese food.
Mm-hmm. So here at Katana, which dish is your signature dish?
何が一番おすすめ？
僕らそのこれがおすすめという料理というよりも、あの一つのコースを毎月変えてるんですけど、そのコースそのものがおすすめ。全部変わるんで毎月。
So we don't really have signature or recommended menu as because every month we change a new fresh menu, shabu shabu set menu, and then we change completely every month. Therefore, like we would recommend that particular monthly menu as a signature.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Well, so that particular menu, how do you craft that menu?
どうやってそのマンスリーメニューを決めてるんですか？
もちろんその今にここのタイの国ではそんなにその四季がない。温度差もその変化はないですけど、日本だと、まあ、四季がありますので、その旬のものを使うようにしています。
So unlike Japan, that there are four seasons, distinct seasons, but in Thailand we don't really have seasons.
What they say they have.
Yeah, exactly. So like we try to like bring the fresh seasonal ingredients here in Katana and make it accordingly.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know, in Thailand, like Bangkok, you can find a lot of shabu restaurants. So what is the difference between Katana and other shabu restaurants outside?
こういったものも全部こだわってるんですけど、さっきも言ったようにそのトータルコーディネートになってるね、コースが、
はい、
全てを食べ終わった時にあすごいねって言われるようなものを目指してますし、で今新日本料理って歌ってるんで、これはまあ新しいものを作っていこうということなんで、古い日本料理と新しい日本料理の掛け合わせで美味しいものを作れるように努力しています。ここは多分他の店ではできないことかなと思います。
So what we offer as a set、mm-hmm. is like a total experience. Like we would put a lot of effort in every single detail of the plate and the dishes and the ingredients、mm-hmm. as well as our food is called 新日本料理 meaningnew Japanese food、So what we do is try to mix up the traditional Japanese food as well as the modern Japanese、food and try to spice it up with it、
That is amazing.
And then he believes that no other shabu restaurant cannot do that, and that's、the unique experience we provide、
Very nice、So I'm looking forward to your shabu set later onThank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Taiki. Thank you.